Hey everyone, it's Catherine and Laura with Titan Impact Group here to teach another lesson on what Monopoly taught us as children and how it actually plays out in the world. So here's what's really cool. If you actually read the instructions, it's actually quite profound and tells us something. So the instructions say about the bank.
So here's what it says. The banker, select as banker a player who will also make a good auctioneer. A banker who plays in the game must keep his or her personal funds separate from those of the bank.
So here's what's interesting about that. I love this because our mentor and friend, Aaron Young, always says, you are not your business and your business is not you. So commingling funds inside of your business and personal is a very, very bad, bad thing to do.
Big no-no.
So we don't do that. And Monopoly taught us that. How cool is that? The next thing it says.
So it also says when more than five persons play, the banker may elect to act only as banker and auctioneer.
So here's what's really cool. In life, we can actually just be the bank. How awesome is that? We don't have to be the horse or any of the other pieces running around in the rat race. We can just be the bank. And that's what we are at Titan Impact Group. We are the bank.
Yeah. And also with the bank goes some more responsibilities. So besides the bank money, the bank holds title deed cards and houses and hotels prior to purchase and use by the players.
So here's what's really cool. We actually buy these notes from the actual banks. Those are the contacts that we have, and that's what we do. And we give our investors the opportunity to invest in these notes when we buy them from the banks. How cool is that? That this is Monopoly and we play it in real life.
The bank also pays salaries and bonuses. It sells and auctions properties and hands out the proper title deed cards. It sells houses and hotels to the players, and it loans money when required on mortgages.
So here's the lesson inside of that. It's not what you know, it's who you know. That's what it comes down to. Who do you know in the bank that will sell these to you? It's us. We know. It's us. And you can partner with us to be able to be a part of that and play that game with the bank. So with that, I want you to remind you that we are sentinels of the American dream. We do leave every person, property, and community better than we found them. And as always, may you never awake from the American dream.